Right now, we're coming into the office for the Graduate School of Arts and Sciences Master's and PhD Admissions, Records, and Grad Services. Here, you will submit your final transcript and speak to admissions staff. You will almost always find someone at the front desk willing to help you out. And you can also email us with any of your questions.
Hi, I'm Marlowe from Ambler, Pennsylvania, and I'm studying Energy Environment here at the Graduate School of Arts and Sciences. Follow me along as we walk through the heart of GRS and the College of Arts and Sciences. The College of Arts and Sciences is home to several departments, such as archaeology, history of art and architecture, and my own department, the Earth and Environment Department. So here we're coming up upon the think tank, which is a great place to study. It's nice and quiet, and there's plenty of conference room and whiteboards that are perfect for group projects and any kind of collaboration you want to do. Follow me down to the basement. So we're coming up upon the basement labs for the Earth and Environment Department. And one cool thing about me is that I am a teaching assistant, and so I actually teach in this lab right here. I teach a 100 level Introduction to Earth and Climate Sciences class, and I really love being able to engage with students and help them learn the basics of Earth and Climate Sciences. Right down here is one of Boston University students' favorite food places. It's called Einstein's Bagels, and you can go here and get a bagel sandwich or coffee. You can order online at Grubhub or pick up right before class. It's very amazing to eat. We're gonna continue back up to the first floor. So we're coming up upon the Sci Performance Center. This is a great space where we often hold big events. We have lecturers who come in. Any kind of theater performances or dance performances might be held here. I'm actually taking a dance class this semester, and though we're not performing here, a lot of the more advanced dance classes will end up performing here at the end of their semester. Come on up. So just down this hallway, we have the Graduate Student Lounge for the Energy and Environment Department. It's kept up by our students and has a nice little coffee station and is always a great place to sit back and relax and meet with your fellow students. But if you're looking for a study place, the place to be is up on the fourth floor in the Stone Library. It's got about 14,000 books and is specific to the Department of Archaeology and the Earth and Environment Department. So it's got a lot just for us students. Well, it looks like this is the end of my tour. Have a good day.